Hey, what is up? It's Mikey. This is my live first time reacting to the new DLC Retribution. If you enjoyed the gameplay, why not slap that like button? And yeah, let's just get my raw reaction. Let's get into the gameplay right now. All right, guys. So the first one to kick it off is Heartland. This is the remake of... Oh, wow. It looks just like it. Of that one map in Ghosts. Dude, it looks just like it. Nothing's different. Warhawk from Ghosts is what it is. It seems a little different. This was actually a good map. Okay, that's all different. Oh, you can't... This used to be a thing you can blow up. So either someone already blew it up, or it's gone. I don't know. So, live reaction. This is a bakery. Not much of a reaction, guys, because, I mean, we played this map before. Whoa! This is a bar. Where'd you go? Is that him? Whoa. So, this was the bar. Now it's a... gun store? I don't know. Let's check upstairs. Hey, perfect timing. So, loadout, layout, completely same, nothing different. I want to put this right here, see if someone takes it. Let's go run to the other side of the map. I did like this map back in the day. I did not like the interaction that there was a part where things would explode and stuff. That was kind of annoying. And, it just had, like, good sight lines. It was a great search map. So they gotta be on this side now. Yeah, they're over here. Oh, still shaky, but not as bad as it used to be back in the day. Oh, ooh, who's over here? Alright, whatever. Victory! Hey, flawless! So, really nothing much to really comment on. The map almost looks identical. They moved around some things. It was always a good map. They had a great layout. That's probably why they brought it back. So, yeah. Heartland is pretty cool. And let's hopefully get a new map. Alright, Carnage. Oh, dude, that is a total Mad Max theme right there. What was that? So, I mean, well, Mad Max is post-apocalypse, so yeah, that makes sense. Okay. That's cool. What's the map like? Okay, it's a big, long map. It kind of crosses in the middle there. And, you know, whenever I play new maps, I just stick to the edges. Kind of get a feel for things. So, waste. Ooh, there's a wide open area right there. Oh, wow. Look at these guys. Whoa. There's someone jumping up. Ooh, that bridge is wide open, dude. I don't know if I want to go there. Lots of stuff right here. Whoa. So there's a lot of long range areas. This guy's coming for me. I can hear him. Yeah, I was waiting for him. I'm not camping, I was preparing. Oh, another one. Oh shoot, another one. Another one. Dude. Okay, sponsor play. Oh, I got the music. The freaking music is so loud. Okay, spawn's flipped. Ooh, what is going on in here? I'm dying is what's going on. Let's explore. Okay, so now we're on their side. Was this like a dam? Like a dam blew up? Ooh, can we go through here? It's red. Yeah. I'm not exactly sure what to think of this. Lots of open areas. But you can flank around. Oh, this is the Mad Max part, right? Oh no, it's right there. Let's look at that. I like the cool details. That's cool. That's pretty neat. It's a stage. Can I get on it? No. Alright. There's a garage. Like, this is very open. You see what I mean? Kill that guy. Oh, I got a double. I was like, wait, what happened? Sit down. Ooh, we got some action across the bridge. Knife guy? Can you get on the bus? No, you can't. This is too crazy for me. This is too crazy. You'll get hit from there. There's already someone crossing over here. What's going on in here? It's just way too easy to flank someone. So here's where the bridge crosses. And then you can go underneath it. Oops, someone just looked at me. Oh shoot, will that kill you? It probably will. Can you go up there? You can. Wow. Oh, it's a freaking bar. Look at all this. Dude, there's just so many little areas. I'm not sure I like this map, guys. It doesn't fit my playstyle. You know what I mean? I'm the SMG dude. I like running around. Whoop! We crash into each other. Alright, I think we've kind of seen enough of this. It's a big map. It's got lots of open areas. It's pretty much for ARs. And I'll probably just go to the next one. I think we've seen all we can see here. Alright guys, so up next here is Altitude, set in a high-end sky-high shopping mall located on the edges of the universe. Okay. Alright. Alright, so we're in a fish grill. Ooh, lots of... Man, you gotta say, okay, this leads to nowhere. man, it's very colorful. Ooh, you gotta say one thing. One thing about these Infinite Warfare maps, they're freaking colorful. Remember that was one of our complaints? Ooh! Looks like Avatar. Oh, that's a moon. Oh, dude, this is pretty. This is a pretty map. Dude. Look how pretty this is. Dude. Okay. Dude, it's colorful. Okay. Looks beautiful. How's it gonna play though? And what's the map like? Okay, it's like a mid loadout. Mid-size. Oh! Is that for me? Oh, I know we've seen each other. What are you gonna do? Little random rooms. Oh, dude. This must be... Whoever made this, they had to have fun making this. This looks like it could be a real place from the future. Look at how pretty this is. Get shot. Teammate, finish him. They're back here. Alright, we got a little action there. This map does scare me because of how easy it could be to get shot in your butt, get flanked. That is my concern. There's just so many flank routes. Like right here. Damn it, there was another guy. He just... Oh. Why would you... That is so weird. Why would you just sit there like that? I think that was their spawn room. But see what I mean about going down the middle? There's just so many little open areas. That guy's out of range. I bet he's still back here somewhere. Oh, yep, that's a spawn room. That's a spawn room right there. I mean, there's really no reason to go in the middle. There really isn't. There's just so many ways to be flanked. Why didn't I shoot him? Damn it. Oh, I wanted to get that one hit. So it's very slow paced. Maybe because it just came out. You know, people getting used to things. I don't know. You gotta watch your sides. You can only peek for so long. There's the spawn room. There's the rock music. Is this a guy back here still? You guys got him. Hey, leave my fake care package alone. Whoa, hold on. We got two tangos incoming. Three. No, don't take my care package. It's mine. We should fake fight over it. Makes them want it more. They'll be like, oh, it must be something real good. Alright guys, so the verdict is, it's freaking beautiful. It is beautiful. It is colorful. So many flank zones, places to get shot in the butt. So, you pretty much gotta be an SMG guy, I think, and just keep running around and going through the middle. Cutting through the middle is a death sentence. You'll be shot from like four angles. So, the last one is Depot 22. Alright, finally, for you it was 1 second, but for me it's been about 10 minutes just to get this final map, Depot 22. No one seems to be voting for it. So the description says this is a watering hole at the end of civilization that focuses on mid-range encounters. Okay, what's back here? So we're on Mars? Which is a train. Oh, and it said you can interact with the train. Let's go follow that train. You can get on it or something. I don't know. Oh, here it is. Oh, this is the train. Okay, I guess it moves. Maybe I missed it. Orion's Belt. Oh, you see what they did there? Do you see what they did there? Orion's Belt. So, very bland, huh? Very bland, color-wise. I could see what they mean by mid-range, because there's a bunch of walls everywhere, right? You don't have any lines of sight. Well, you do, but it's very limited. I am getting some Halo vibes off of this. I think I just seen someone. Yep, here we go. Our first target, our first enemy. He's gone. He ran away. Oh, you would take my tag. My team's going that way, I'm going this way. I'm getting serious Halo vibes. You know what I mean? Like the solid shapes. I don't know what happened right there. Whoa! Alright, well, there's the action for you. Right in the middle. Right here, it seems like, huh? Where all the, everything meets. Right here. Good lord. Watch out. Behind us. Damn. Wow, it turns up right there. That's where the action is. Holy crap. Someone getting shot at. Dang. Teammates picking up all my tags as usual.
Confirmed. All right, get to work. We're scrambling their system. Care of the UAV
Yeah, the middle zone. That's where it's all at. Gotcha, boy. Get him, Spidey. Of course he's gonna take it. So interesting how this is playing out. Just everyone's just fighting right here. Everyone's just picking here to fight. That's just the way it is. We gotta get rid of that guy's gun. Wow! I'm thinking hardpoint, you know, obviously that's gonna completely change the dynamic. But as far as TDM is concerned, it's all about hanging out right here. So I think we've kind of seen enough, right? Is this it? Alright guys, so if you enjoyed the gameplay, why not support the channel with a thumbs up? So just to recap, we had Carnage, the racetrack map. I'm gonna give it a 3 out of 5. It was alright. I do like the side buildings and the flanking routes. It was very big, it just didn't match my playstyle, but that could work for ARs and snipers. We had Heartland, the reimagining. It was great. It was always a great map. They didn't change much of anything. If anything, they just updated some of the textures and moved around some things, but the core map is pretty much there. So if you like Call of Duty Ghosts, Warhawk, you'll like it. Great map. Altitude, the big mall, I couldn't get over how it was beautiful. Beautiful map. Shout out to the designer, whoever made it. You did a great job. However, there was all these little pockets, and the way it was designed was, if you go into the middle, you will be shot in the back, the side. There's just so many places to be hit from, and I didn't feel safe. I didn't like it, but that could make for a very good domination map, and it was just fun and pretty to look at. So I'm gonna give that one a 4. That was pretty cool. Then we had Depot 22. It reminded me of Halo, but for whatever reason, everyone just kept clustering in the middle. So that was very bizarre. Hardpoint could be fun on that. That is a SMG map right there. SMG map all the way with not very many long lines of sight. So SMGs, shotguns, ARs, you guys will have fun on there. And I'm gonna give that one a 3 out of 5. So everything multiplayer wise was just aight. It's great. I mean, if you bought the season pass, you really don't have much of a choice. You're gonna get it. So hey, if you enjoy Advanced Infinite Warfare, cool, more content for you. If you're one of those people who buys map packs one by one, who are you people? I would have to pass. None of these blew my mind and were a must-have. So there you go. And in case you missed it, on the top there, we have some family fun friendly Call of Duty. I'm playing the beta, never before exclusive gameplay on my channel. And then on the bottom, top epic melee moments. People loved it. It was great. I love making those melee videos. So check them out.